Just beautiful. That one's getting bigger. This one over down there?
Oh,
yeah, it's getting bigger.
Oh,
yeah.
That's all right.
Smokes, so I try to stay as far away as I can. And there is a grocery store. Enough to buy your water, your cold beers, and what have you. But this is where we're gonna be sleeping. And I have my usual setup. My light beer. I'm gonna take a shower a little later on. And of course, gotta have the smokes. And I'm gonna show you where mine is. There is my home for the next 4 nights. That's where I'll be sleeping. Yeah, it's got a sleeping bag. I've got the rain fly or the rain fly on, rain cover, because I don't want any flying insects getting into the screen, if I don't leave it open. If I leave it open, anyway. It's pretty nice, very calming. And there's another one. And this is the life. The life. Well, this is my comfy. I don't care if it's messy, but this is my tent, and these are the stuff that I have in my tent. And look at me, I found a Gucci. I forgot my other backpack at home, and good thing I found this inside the car. Anyway, there's my backpack, there's my bladder. These things are just invaluable when you go hiking. Especially if you're gonna, you know, you're gonna be gone for a while, and you don't know if there's water where you're going or not. Anyway, so there's my thermal, which I will not need. I don't think so. Oh, and there's the zipper. I've got the rain fly on. There's my stinky shoes. I don't want to leave it out, because it might rain, but we did get two showers today. There's my charging center. There's my prayer. That's what I will wear for tomorrow. And wonders about her. This is my sleeping bag. Once you get inside, it really works. It doesn't even, no matter how cold it is. Well, no matter if it just drops to like 50-55, which is what the weather is, or the forecast is, maybe even 40 or high 40s, it'll keep you warm. And of course, it's all my meds. Good thing I did not forget a single thing. And what else? Oh, here's my dirty laundry. You want more details? Nah. And this is my sleeping pad. Yeah, sleeping pad. Which is inflatable. So, helps a lot. And so, and these are all the crap that try and observe it carefully. This is the North Rim, and this is the famous hello. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. He said, if you dare, come a little closer. Yeah. we'll just reboil it. That I don't need that much water on it. Looks like it's good. Everybody's having a good time. Should I get my plate?
Sure. Actually, no. I'm just going to serve it right on the table. There's my number, you know.
Okay.
Funny you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving.
Woohoo! Thank you, ma'am.
It's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about